Spartak have done it. Alexander Sobolev, the hero. Two first-half goals, enough. And Rui Vitória's side go top of Group C in the Europa League. A job well done. Sobolev scoring from the spot on 3 minutes. And he scored again on 28. Alexander Selikov was immense for the Russian team in goal. Finally beaten by Elmas on 64 minutes. But the home team digging very deep. They join Napoli on 7 points. They're ahead of them on the head-to-head record. It is finished here. Spartak Moscow 2, Napoli 1. This group is going to the wire.